Hi, it's Kaval Anzad here. Today I will show you how to block ads and that pop-ups when you use web browser on Google Chrome. It's very simple. To hide all the ads or block all the ads, just I will show you what sort of ads I am talking about. You can see this ad. Whenever you open any site, lot of ad like this pop up. You can see if you click by mistakenly, you can see just hover it and you can see lots of ad here and all this shit. So for this you just need to install a software or a Google extension known as Adblock. Just go to more tools, or if you have a previous version you can find here tools, but in new version it's written tools, more tools. Just click on extension and it will open like this, and click on get more extensions, and from here just find ad block. You can see ad block, click it, and you can download this one. It's most popular. This one is best all of them, so just click on free and just add it and click on add. It will automatically add. You can see here it will automatically add. You can see Google Adblock is added. Installing Adblock. You can close it now, don't wait for this one, and close it. And you can see the same site. If I refresh it, all ads gone. You can see this, there is no more ads. Before it was here, here and everywhere. Now there is no ads, it's ad free. And one more thing, sometime you install any software and some free software come with them, and they create lot of problem. For that, well, AWD cleaner, enter it, and you can see the first site http://tooslib.net. this one, this link, first link, click here, download, and just download it from here, run it, and it will ask to clean and everything. Just click on scan now and ask you to clean. Download now, click on download now. And you can see you have to wait for 3-4 seconds and click on start download, and it will start again. You can see it finish and click open, click yes, and wait for it to install all this. You can see just click on scan. It will scan everything from here and take some time to do. So I will just fast forward until it complete till here, and you can see there, this is finished. Just click on clean and it will clean everything that come upon here. Just like this, I have two unwanted software registry. Just you can see here, we see lot of files here. Just click on clean and it will clean everything and just restart your computer. Thank you for watching, have a good day. It's Kaval Anzad here. Please subscribe, like and support. Thank you, bye.